Imagine that you're signing up for classes, and there are three sections offered for a class you need. Last semester, the average grade in all of these sections was 70%. Which one would you choose? What if you found out that the distributions in these classes looked very different? Again, the average grade in these sections is all the same. Does the distribution affect which one you might choose?